In this video, we're going to go over how to deploy and run NVIDIA AI Blueprints PDF to podcast in NVIDIA AI Workbench. First, we're going to need to copy a GitHub repo. This project has been modified so that it runs on a single GPU. Next, we'll have to put in our API keys, and GC is required for this project, as we need a large language model to run inference. And now we're gonna go ahead and set device IDs 0 in our Docker Compose file. This will allow us to share the single GPU across the large language model and speech to text model. Go ahead and start the Docker Compose backend, and we can see that GPU 0 is the only one being loaded up. This is going to be our inference GPU. This is an RTX 6080 generation with 48 gigabytes of VRAM. GPU 1 is unused. Now we're going to start the project container that holds all of the logic for our actual pipeline that communicates with the backend. And now we're going to launch the front end. And when that comes up, we're going to drop our main topic into the primary PDF slot. And for additional context, I'm going to go ahead and print to PDF a NOAA website to go along with the main subject report that I'm going to be creating a podcast for. Once that's dropped in, we can go ahead and generate the podcast. That will start the pipeline itself, and I will zoom ahead. This can take a minute to process, and once it is complete, we're gonna have an MP3, that's gonna be our podcast itself, a JSON file with our transcript that tells us who's speaking and what they're saying.
And welcome to our discussion on the changing face of the Earth's surface. Today, we're going to take a journey back 50 years to the iconic blue marble photograph taken by the Apollo 17 crew and explore how it has been impacted by climate change.